10:30, no later than drop them jaws. I know.
I'm so sorry, this music is so loud. I'm squirting 285 and it literally feels like 285. I feel so happy today. And like, this is not my like a warm-up set. I'm struggling. Also, today is the day Kendrick Lamar plays at Lala. And so I texted my friends and I was like, have fun. Wish I was there with y'all. And they're like, we'll vlog in your honor. I just got back from the gym, and then I went to Sam's to fill up my gas, and then Walgreens to pick up my prescription. I'll give you a little OOTD. I'm like super itchy because I was gonna make the rest of my breakfast because I haven't eaten all of it yet, but I'm like super itchy, so I think I'm gonna have to shower first. Okay, ready? I have on a Lululemon bra, which I love, and then these dark sport shorts, and then Lululemon socks, and I had on my white blazers, but yeah. This hurts really bad, but that's cool. Anyway, today was like quite hard in the gym, I won't even lie. I was struggling. 285, I think, or 185 squat, I think I said this, literally felt, wait, right, that was 285, right? Yeah, 185. How did that just take me so long to do math? Literally felt like freaking 3 billion pounds. It felt so heavy. But I also haven't squatted in a while, so I'm like, I think that's why. It was fun to go to a new gym. That one was really fun. It's like literally brand new. There was like no one there, which I love. Like, I know there's a lot of people that love like packed gyms. No, I want the gym to be empty. And there was like literally no one there. And then I was like in my own little world in the back because there's like a little powerlifting like part of the gym. And it's like in its own little like area. So that's where I squatted and hip thrust. But yeah, I have two more gyms I want to try out and then we'll decide on where I want to go. The one that I went to today is a little bit farther out, but who knows? So I'm gonna shower because I'm literally so itchy. And yeah.
don't know if I can get a hold of them. Yeah.